cucumber.
I'm back.
You're goddamn right. They put me in the pussy.
You gotta have the mindset. It's all in the fucking mindset. That's why, though, you have those 80-year-olds who are still walking around and going on jogs like they're fucking 30. Don't fucking ever think that you're...
You know what, Lauren? We don't know who Drewski is.
Fuck you, Penta. Fuck you!
Why are you talking to me? You asked me!
Fuck you!
Alright,
you had your shot, alright? You fucking ruined it.
I'm sorry.
I'm not afraid of you anymore.
Oh.
I'm a man today.
Thank you so much, Lauren.
I'm a man tomorrow.
No.
Hey,
and I'm gonna stand here.
Cool, can I talk to you?
It's Friday.
But after standing up to you and standing my ground, now I'm a man. And you don't intimidate me anymore.
You know how it is.
It's shaping you into something better. I had a positive effect on you. Which makes important part of your life and existence.
No, I'm saying that you were a negative obstacle that I was able to overcome.
Tell him, Penna.
Me,
tell
would
him.
Be nothing. It would still be listen, that little quivering
listen,
pussy.
This guy overcame cancer.
Do you
this guy
like lettuce?
Cancer. He's been through a lot.
Let us pray.
You're gonna pray. You're gonna need to. I'm gonna chop you up. Throw you in a nice side salad.
Appreciate those
you fucking cute.
You think I'm
bitch.
Alone?
You know, Ica?
You know what?
Can you kick me? Because
you
can't.
Really?
Much faster ways to get privileged. I'm going to mine the hell out of it. And
I don't know what that is. I'll look it up on Google later when I'm sober.
Man up. What's that supposed
you're
to mean?
Awesome.
In 2020, you can't help
you. Thank you. I was lagging. That's what it was.
How's that, bitch? Huh?
I want to listen to Christmas music, so man. I'm actually desperate. What's up, quinoa?
Quinoa.
Come here, quinoa. I want to show you something.
You were in the
combat.
You crossed.
A bunch of people over there crossed, I guess.
Summer BB.
Come here, quinoa. Yeah, I can tell where that's going. I put your head under the water. I grab you by your horns. I push you under the water.
I don't know.
How's it feel, quinoa? Too scared to compete? Is that what it was? What's the issue? How does it feel? I pull Blue up out of the water. Then I do a flip. I grab quinoa by your horns. I flip over you and use my momentum to flip you out of the pool. Here, use this stick to poker.
Oh,
fuck this map. It makes me so relaxed. I know, right? What? You pissed at me? Because I flipped you? You're welcome. I was training you. Oh, you hit your head. Boo-hoo. Come on. Buff your cheeks up. Peacock it. Tail feather out. Yeah, you should... Hand? You want me to slap you? Okay, if you insist. Oh, you wanted a hug. Okay, that makes more sense. Listen, quinoa. I appreciate it, but your ugly knife ears are poking me in the face. Oh my god, my throat gave out as I was saying that. There's the elves, they cursed me.
She poisoned you with that hug.
Yeah,
I will slowly die.
I succumbed to this poisonous rat.
What the fuck?
Poison?
Norman? Poison? You were poisoned, Crumpet! My back. I got stabbed in the back by quinoa. She poisoned me.
I told you, Crumpet. You all watch your back.
I've been keeping an eye out. I was so foolish.
It's okay.
I was a foolish little fool.
It's okay, Crumpet.
Is it? I'm still dying of the poison.
Crumpet?
Yes?
Bane point chat. Right over there. I'll meet you there.
Okay. I'll follow you.
I'm new to this. I'm
Is that how it is?
It takes some work.
Yeah.
I'm coming back. How do you feel about Shaman? How's your Shaman been?
My Shaman. Shaman has been good, I'd say. I feel pretty positive about Shaman.
That's good. Let's get to your Crumpet.
Thank you, Norm. Are you saying semen like Sean Connery, or is this a word that I should be aware of?
It's either or, pretty much. It's either or. I'm gonna say this, Crumpet. You know, you doing the public lobbies has been a lot of fun. It's been a lot of fun. It's been very enjoyable because not many people would do that. Not many people do that. But you do.
I got a little word. Yeah, it's dangerous, but I love
it. And also, you know, you kind of scout out people as well.
I try to.
Which helps. People like, you know, Quinoa, right? Quinoa.
I didn't find Quinoa. Rob found Quinoa. She came from Necro Knights.
Oh.
But there are others. Blue Haze, Dottie, Firefox Blue, Old man, you're alive. Old man came from Sci-Fi, actually. If you can believe it, he's actually Sci-Fi's dad.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah.
He just plays the game. Like it's crazy. Father and son.
Wow.
Yeah. His IRL father. It's crazy.
Take this, then. Does that help?
What the fuck? Don't show me that. Do not show me that. That is...
Oh.
You don't want to see that. You do not want to see that. That is fucking terrifying.
You are looking for like my arms.
He's a testicle. He becomes an actual testicle when he looks at that.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, you can see him. There's nothing out here. Holy shit. There's.
So how was Mars today?
Well, we were supposed to go to Wasteland, but you know, some stuff lagged. We'll be going next session.
I think a lot of people are trying to.
It's very laggy.
That's true, yeah. Which is why we'll be going to the start of next session.
Ah, gotcha.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Good luck. Like I haven't had a reason to go there, but it sounds like it's packed at all times.
Oh, it is, yeah. Gang, fuck boy, look at you! Puppet's gonna fuck you up, Lord!
I need a medic bag! I need a medic bag!
I need it!
Wolf, I'm down!
Look out, Quinoa, they're fighting! They're fighting over there! It's getting pretty intense!
I need a medic bag!
Okay. My bedtime has come. I have to go to sleep. This is it for me, I gotta go to bed.
Good night!
Fuck.
Good night, Grumpy.
Goodbye. Good night, guys.
Good night, Crumpet.
I need to go to bed early tonight. I hate to call it early,
okay.
But I must. Good night.
It happens.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'm glad he's gone. I've been waiting for him to leave for a long time. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yes, now the crumpet's gone. We can commence the next phase of our plan. The cult. The cult can finally begin its ascension. We can infect every facet of the Golden Gator. Eventually, we'll be running the place. Eventually, we'll be in control, Quinoa. We'll run the Golden Gator, then Bricktown, and then the world. And after the world is not enough, we will rule the galaxy. And after the galaxy, every parallel dimension. But until then, we have to, you know, act normally in disguise, because we have to fit in with the humans and the mundane people of every day. We have to fit in. We can't let them know about our secret mission. Yeah, of course. Yeah, you know. We
have
to just.
You never know that.
Just take it easy.
We never spoke.
Yes. But you know, actually, we are just normal like everyone else. Yeah, we're just people.
Off they go. They're gone.
Off to...
You'll see this, sister.
Yeah, off to greater horizons. I can't lift myself up, actually. Hold on. Actually, maybe I can. Give me a second.
All right. Ruby, don't say anything. You know what? No, I've gotten them too many times. I can't do it.
Yeah.
That's nice. I didn't even have to pay a $20 subscription.
Feels amazing. Dude, okay, actually, one time, I tried this, like, I stuck out my tits, like, me and my friend, we stuck out our tits to, like, when we hug. Because, like, girls, we naturally kind of, like, don't, like, stick our tits out when we hug, because it's just, like,
well, then again, maybe
you
don't
do that,
you
guys, but, like, we tried it. No, we don't, actually. But, like, me and my friend tried it once, where, like, you, like, we actually stuck our tits out when we hugged, and it felt so fucking weird, and it made me realize,
Thank you. Jack,
Facebook still a thing? It is, right?
No, I think they fixed it.
Did they?
They fixed it.
Alright, I guess it doesn't matter.
I don't believe that they fixed it whatsoever.
Quinoa.
Sorry,
I didn't mean to interrupt anything. Norman's making a new instance soon, I just wanted to let you know. I don't know, I feel like I need to be quiet right now, like we're in a library or something.
Over here,
portal. If you guys don't want to come, it's okay. Understand. Just want to say goodnight. If you don't, I believe in you. Believe in me that believes in you. Oh god, I'm crashing.
The portal's up, just so you know. I still think I need to go out for some reason.
Who me best of all, for what we do best.